is very quickly becoming dark. Let me put the thing on it before I do that.
I'm getting hungry, buddy. Okay? Yeah, you're gonna hear
that is, this is way more than what I saw in Albuquerque.
Really?
Yeah, it did get this dark.
Oh, it's gonna get right down to the end.
Yeah, the street lights are coming.
Should be shortly.
Well, it'll look like a hole up there. I can reach out and stick your finger.
See a shadow coming at us yet?
That you probably won't see until a few seconds. But it's,
well, I bet you ought to show up in the sky, aren't you? Those clouds.
This is remember what I said, I might need the equivalent? This is what?
We got everyone coming up. We got the National Guard. Oh, it's safe to look at now. Oh my god!
Is it safe to look at now?
Yeah.
With the naked eye.
Not yet.
Well, it's like, you could see like a ring. Well, not a ring, but press.
Alright.
Richard.
Let's see how we're looking.
Some of the street lights are coming
already.
Okay,
here we go.
Well,
that's 1 minute. All right, shortly. All right, hold on. Here we go. I'll come over
so
and look.
Close. It's edging up like right there.
Holy shit.
At about 5:30, shiny thing in the sky.
I don't remember it being, it seemed like it hit totality quicker last time, doesn't it? I don't remember it being a sliver like that.
You see the airplane up there about 5 o'clock, 5:30?
Drone.
Is it a drone?
Yeah.
A big drone.
Alright guys, a few seconds to go. Here we go. Absolutely no justice.
Is this cool as you thought it would be?
Way cooler.
Holy shit. Isn't that amazing? Oh, I completely forgot about that.
That's fine, I got it.
Cooler than I remember. seems like what do you call that?
The corona.
All
right, here we go.
Doesn't it seem more dramatic this time on?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's probably because of the clouds.
Yeah, I bet.
Wow. All right. Let me remember what I'm doing here.
I just thought I saw a bright spot. Do you see a bright spot on
the
side?
There's a couple drones up there flying, Richard.
Am I imagining that, or is there like a bright spot?
Don't forget that video. Oh, you got my video?
Are y'all seeing that? Like a bright spot on this?
Can you adjust it if it's off?
Yeah. About 6 o'clock?
Yeah.
It's a red dot.
Yeah, what is that? Is that a planet behind it?
Venus?
You see that
visible Jupiter's up there? That's a solar prominence.
What is that?
It's a arc of gas off the sun.
Is it, and I can see that.
What are you more experienced than me? My detectors.
Scroll that wheel down.
I'll do it.
Yeah, I don't want to screw anything up.
See that bright spot on
the Yeah, it's Venus right there, yeah.
But I'm talking about on the edge of the sun.
Oh, yeah.
At the 6 o'clock position.
He said that's a solar prominence.
That's like a solar, magnetized plasma.
Yeah, that's way more dramatic than I remember it being last time.
I'm happy with that.
It wasn't as cool. I think those clouds are dancing. It's like putting a little filter so that you can see.
Just happens. I'm trying to describe this while it's still raw, but that was the coolest thing I had ever seen in my entire life. It was not even close. The pictures that I have seen did zero justice to how it actually looks.
Did I tell you that?
Corona is like a feathery, silvery. It's hard to describe it. It really is. All the bright planets were out here.
Yeah,
it literally went from sunset to almost midnight in seconds. If you didn't go to this, you missed out. Plain and simple.
Almost seems secondary at this point.
Is it safe to march on each other's way and head down
there? Oh my god, that was. That was a universal.
Is it not unworthy?
That was crazy. That was unbelievable. I could say all the superlatives in the world.
I mean, we saw it last time, we said, hey, no way we're going to miss it.